Yeah. There's the calm, old, wizened, quiet, lovable, and affectionate dog. And there. Somewhere. There we go. Is the young, hyper, energetic, mucky dog. No prizes for guessing which of the two I prefer.